We're on a mission to capture the last supermoon of the year.
We found this nice lake and came prepared. And when the moon showed up from behind the clouds,
wow.
We were curious about how it would also look from our phones. So we chose night photography from the settings and maximum exposure of 5 seconds.
Which one is your favorite?
And here are some of the amazing images people registered around the world.